There's just something wrong with the system when I'm considered the bad sport after they knock my car into a pool and they blow up their car. There's just something wrong there. I just want to run this myself, but here I am with a racer. Letting my passionate gaze linger on Joe's remarkable form. Sagem.
Oh, shut up.
Sagem?
I take the classes.
I think I'm on a Russian server. It's early in the morning. Century classes.
Now I know I live a long time in ignorance. I feel so sorry for treating the women like pieces of meat.
Now we'll still use the Independence Day special just to mess with them. I probably won't win, but tell a sexy lady that her curves, I do know the course. Turn to fire.
Now you say something sensitive, like, have you considered an exciting career in microfinance? You are very smart. You see, these days, there is so much left that is unsaid. Like,
see, well, we're ready.
It's so good to be back, right, Joe?
Yeah, it's great. We have a great show. Let's get into it, Fernando.
Listen, money talk time. The markets have been going up and down. Fernando has been watching the bond market especially. Very volatile. Like,
hey, a lot of Russian stuff going on here. This could get ugly. Tight course, big cars. It's a GTA race. Weapons are now enabled. I'll probably take a rocket right in the dish. Oh, didn't that do bad? Ooh, where did he go? Kind of duke and jive a little bit till you don't take a rocket in the dish. Oh darn, he's gonna pass me. He's completely hung up on the other side there. Missed the turn. So now if I could just drive a clean race, he might not even get a chance to kill me. Relatively clean, right? This is kind of a troll track. So is it wrong that here it is? It's actually Independence Day. It's kind of blasting there, but. And I'm on a Russian server somehow, or some Eastern European thing. There's a lot of Eastern Europeans on this. Oh, darn it, come on. I'm blaming the A key on that sticking again. That's the fact that I'm driving a Chino through the streets of LA here. These side alleys. Holy crap, I could possibly win. And shut him down. Let's see how he does. Do you have someone who just, Yeah, he's definitely struggling with the whole steering thing. It's a tight track. Minute 55, not a good time for that, but there was a lot of bumping and banging. Not a lot of money. There's a good old-fashioned wind string. Yeah, with the Independence Day special. We'll click like. I'll click replay. He wants a random. I don't know what's gonna happen.
In the shape of me.
Ha!
This is a very big office.
This time we'll keep it non-contact. Keep it to two laps. Make it compact.
Some they are catty, and soon everybody is menstruating at the same time. This is a problem.
Well, it's more of a metaphor. Listen, I've done now, a lot of thinking, and I've realized.
Should I use an actual competitive compact, or like the blister?
Exactly the same way.
Like
all being the same. That's how we will be free. Listen, women finally need to make it through the door.
I keep forgetting to turn off the radio, but I don't think I'll get busted for this radio channel. Won't be banned in Germany.
Fernando, we spoke about this. We know women.
It'd be funny if the actual Independence Day video done on Independence Day gets banned in Germany. I don't know why that would be, but.
Well, I want to bring that attitude to running this state for everybody. Well, everybody I like and can talk down to, like a real liberal.
Fernando has a question about education.
There we go. Here we are in our Ballista Compact. Oh my goodness, he took the, what you call it, the Pacer. Held on to it. Brakes turn. Go, go, go. Now he's done this course once. I, of course, have done it, I don't know, hundreds of times, probably. Thousands, maybe. Maybe over 1,000. Looks like we might get a couple of wins out of this. That's different. It's a non-contact, so we can't even bump each other. Not a bad swing there. That was pretty good. This track is actually probably why the A key is now screwed up on my keyboard. Zoom! Could have lapped him almost. That was cool. That's a tough car, especially if he's got the stock version of it. So it tends to fishtail. You don't have that tricked out. It doesn't have a lot of power in its own. You know, the Rhapsody's not. It's the Mirthmobile, you know. Should we do it again with the Mirthmobile? I have a feeling he's going to go away at some point, but. He likes it? I'm going to click replay. He's going to click random. Oh, he's going along! Alright. We're going to cut him some slack here. Two laps. Compacts.
Of my ex-husband's wealth. Like many women, I said one thing before we got married, then stopped doing any of those things afterwards, and acted indignantly when my husband got upset. And that ability to lie and change my mind makes me perfect for elected office. Now I'm ready to sign a contract with our great state and be your next governor, because I've...
All right, he's in. I'll match you here. He picked something different. He's picked something different. All right, so now it's... Go, 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 go. Did we get the boost? Yes. He might not know how to do the hot jumps again. I forgot to tell the other guy how to do it.
Oh,
if you just go flat out on this course, it'll bite you. Now, this isn't entirely fair because the Mirthmobile is tricked out. I didn't put the supercharger hood on it, so, you know, just for aesthetics. But I believe, don't believe that actually does anything to the performance. It's just a looks thing. The engine's turboed out. Whee! Ying, maybe go around here. This is where it's tough keeping it straight, because it's an off-camber jump. New personal best. Hey, he's doing better. Again, I should bring up, this is just my standard track for whenever I just want to, you know, do two laps, go almost the second lap, and then park it for 10 minutes and milk out $8,000. 8,400. 8,408 or something, I think it was. So I was just here milking it. So I play this track a lot. And gazing on you. There we go. Let's see. Can't believe the one with the Mirthmobile. That was... Because the stock Blista might be a solid competition for a tricked out Mirthmobile. Not too shabby. Yeah, Mirthmobile not nearly as fast as the Blista. Clickety. It's the Mirthmobile. Yay. We'll click a likeity. What's he gonna pick? You want random? I'll go random with you. I'll back him up. I'm not just gonna wanna just whip this guy at the same tight track over and over again. That's just, that'd get old after a while. Certainly for him. I don't want to be, you know, I truly am not a bad sport of these things. I know when I've got my, whoa! Folk race. Customized Warrener is the... This isn't mine to run with. So here it is. It's Independence Day and I'm doing a Swedish folk race. That's... If I select, I have to do something here. No, I don't want radio. I don't... Come on. It's... I'm not the host. Cool man, Hedgedibble. Pepe the Frog quit. He's still joining. I don't know, it's... This is falling apart. Because somehow, he's not joining fast enough. I'm joined. This is what was a huge race. I don't know. 3 hours later. This is the kind of things that happen when you play GTA 5 early in the morning on Independence Day. While everyone else in the house is asleep. He's on call. Stanley's joining. He can join quickly. Everybody's joining. Joined. Sajum is from the Bufu. Is not. He's somehow. I don't know what you gotta do to click on here. It's. Poor cool man, Hedgedilp. Hiddlip. Hiddlip, 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 hiddlip. We're never gonna race. And, you know, having hosted enough of these, if that says joining, it won't let you start the race. This is getting to be hilarious. But not so hilarious that you want to see every minute of it. So we'll pause the recording, see when it starts. So it's like 3 minutes later. I don't know what the problem is with Sajim. He joined mine, okay. Everybody, we got lots of people. They all wanna go. Why he's still joining? It's a mystery. I'm curious at this point if this race will ever turn on.
Peach?
People are starting to talk. Not much, but every once in a while. Hilarious. There's a very real possibility that Sajim is glitched. Glitchified.
Get ready, please.
Perhaps a sudden bathroom break.
Go.
Could he be buying a pizza? Perhaps held at gunpoint. Choking on a ham sandwich. Fighting with his girlfriend. Getting his mother a cup of soup. There's so many possibilities! I'm in this for the long haul now. I gotta see if this race comes off. Go, Sajim. Go, Sajim. Go, Sajim. Whoo, whoo, whoo. And we have some new contestants on the new game show Waiting for Sajim. Here's the online leaderboard. As you can see, I'm in global position 81,600. You know, that's actually not a bad deal there. Considering how many people play this game, 81,000. That's There's the map. It'll be wiggling and wrangling and nah, I just wanted to quit the map. Let's go to the details. Wait, this should work. Oh, he's gone. So we got joined, on call, joined, blah blah. Where aren't we going? Are we now waiting on the cool man? Did cool man walk away thinking this is never gonna happen? Someone call cool man, tell him we could go. Go cool man, go cool man, go cool man, go, go. After all that, he said, you know what, I'm going to get my mother a cup of soup. And that's where he's gone, and now he'll be back. This is really unbelievable. I can't believe how hard it is to join the slowest race in the game, for the most part. I'm the host now. Okay, confirm the settings. Play this sucker. There we go. Don't know how I got to be host, but let's roll with this. Whoever's here. Let's make people wait no longer. Yeah, customized Warner would be great, but I'm going to have to get an uncustomized Warner. They don't own a Warner. I guess I should buy a Warner for this. It's funny we have different horns. There's only those history cards, and we're all the same color. Ah, I'm in the bushes. Those Swedes, they like their bumper cars. Swedish folk race. Hey, whoa! You know what? You can't overcook this because it'll go right into the bushes. Wee! Can I take that little whoa? I'm slipstreaming in a Swedish folk race. Don't think that would necessarily work in real life. Oh, around the bend and up and around it. I mean, I'm pushing this as hard as I can here. I mean, we're flopping all over the place here, sliding around, going airborne. Brakes. Am I at least close? Oh yeah! Woo! making the pass. Gotta drive it clean now. Oh, he's right on me, though. And we're in identical cars. Because everybody took a Warner. Oh, ugh. That was a good try. I think he wrecked himself more than he wrecked me. Get some distance on him. Not gonna catch the leader, but I'm gonna try for second. And really, the leader only needs one misstep. One drive off a cliff. How many laps of this Shavitish folk race here on Independence Day and here in America? Whoa! Take that. Well, that actually probably wasn't a bad line to take. It was an accidental line to take. He's spectating. It's all me! Second place! Whee! Whoa! Airborne through the finish, and let's see how the last guy does. So much Swedishness going on here. I feel like I need a pack of Swedish fish. Oh, I gigined, there you go. 2,700 dollars. There you go. That was so Swedish. Hello. Hi. Hi. Yeah. Hi. How you doing? Yeah. Nice pants. All right. Here we go. We click like, cause who doesn't love a Swedish folk race? Are we gonna do rematches? Rematches? Anybody? Jvipso Gamer. IGN. Is he actually from IGN? I'll vote for a replay. Let's vote for... He went to Greenwich time. What are we going to get? Greenwich time or a Swedish folk race? S'mores! Swedish folk race! Alright! Confirm the settings. Anything more than... This would probably be excessive. Auto invite. Everything else? Yeah, let's do it. We make culture for the country because it has none. Isn't it time you visited the other coast where you're packed on a subway with vermin? Visit Liberty City. For years, so I did turn the radio on. I'll have to turn the radio off. Custom Regina, Warner, the Glendale. Ooh, I could run my custom stainer in this. Stanier. Let us do that. It's not the recommended vehicle. But it'll look a little different. And I haven't driven this sucker in a while. Rock the Vapid. This is tricked. Can I do better this round? In a car not recommended for the race. With lots of rear wheel spinning, sliding action. I should have them be on horsepower, but put it to the ground. Ooh! Those handling improvements may have helped me here. It definitely feels easier to drive than the stock Warner. Whoa! We're holding on to second place. But will I have the mad skills to get first? I don't know. I'm definitely not perfect on this track. Whoa, and there we go. So much for that. I'll get third now. You can't mess up. You can't mess up. You gotta... Nothing like wheeling a big V8 or a tight dirt track. You can mess up pretty easy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I think he could almost put a lap on me here. Are we closing on him? That's kind of an interesting question. This does take a lot of skill. This is a very skill-influenced race. And it helps if you know the course. I think I just took a mad shortcut there. I'm not sure if it was a useful shortcut. Whoa! Puts it up on two wheels. Oh, did I miss it? Oh, that's just sad. Missed the checkpoint altogether. Now I gotta fight just to maintain second. Break! Oh, this is just terrible. No, it's no problem. It's not the Stanyard's fault here. It's not my ersatz crown Vic's problem. Whee! I almost lost third. That was... Third's coming through. Still getting, you know, 2,700 a click out of this. Hi. Hello. How's it going? Very considerate. I like it. What are we doing? Are we going to do it one more time? Are we gonna... One saying criminal records, one saying by the side of the bay. Somebody went free mode. I'll try by the side of the bay. That's good. Point to point off road. I'm alone. I'm okay with that. Let's turn off the radio, though. Class off-road. Confirm settings. Let's just run this one. We'll do it by ourselves, all alone. Normally I'd run the customs 6x6, but since it is Independence Day, we'll run the custom Patriot. Ooh, at night. Yeah, you know, the goal of this whole Independence Day thing is to see if I can get myself into a monster truck while they're still on sale. By the way, I would probably not use this particular vehicle unless I was racing alone, because it is not fast, it is not nimble, it is tough. But, you know, I don't know, now that I've got the custom 6x6, sometimes I wonder if I want to keep this thing. I might just put it up for sale. But it does have a certain, you know, a certain appeal. It does have a certain amount of looks. It has a certain amount of not certainly race-worthy performance. I mean, you know, it's... There are other vehicles that are going to toast... I mean, pretty much almost everything's going to toast you if you're racing in a Patriot. Comment in the description if you ever dominate people in a tricked-out Patriot, because... Doesn't happen very often. I'm thinking, at least in my experience. Excuse me. Well then, hey, you don't have to worry about it. It's a rental. See, not a lot of, you know, and I've got this, I think, if I recall, I've got this pretty well modded. It's supposed to be able to drive through anything, although I think if you land a certain way, it blows up. In my red. I don't know if they fixed that or not. You can land on the engine, supposedly. Of course, the engine of these things are all full of, like, nitroglycerin or something. I don't know. Somewhere out there, someone's saying, why would it be filled with heart medication? No. It's a liquid. Unstable explosive stuff. Can we even make the jump? Are we having enough speed here to clear this jump? Yes, we are. I probably should have done some. Oh dear. This is crazy. Get back up the side of the hill. How do we? Oh, here we go. Maybe here. Come on. Come on. See, it does that very well. It does have lots of traction. The four-wheel drive system's great. But, like, if in the situations where I would drive this, I would probably take the dubstep. It's a little faster. It's bigger. It's got more style. Hate to say that. I'm an Independence Day special kind of show. And we're going off the rails here? Yay! You goof. I should have given this more of a patriotic painting, but this whole kind of warm root beer sort of deal did appeal to me. Kind of like an orange root beer. Kind of like if you went to Burger King or McDonald's and you could mix your max your sodas and you put in like half Fanta, half root beer. That's kind of the paint scheme. Not that I recommend that, because the orange and root beer, you're talking wintergreen and orange, not necessarily the best flavored combo. And this is finally done with. Hooray. Well, at least there's money to be made. A rare win for the Patriot. I mean, the car, not like a Patriot, that kind of thing.
What do you need exactly?
Oh, here, I'll show you. Oh, I can't do it.
I'll be keeping my eye on you. Goodbye.
Patriot, isn't that just a problem? Dealership.
Interesting. Interesting. Well done.
Why does it take off all my accessories? My hand, my glasses. Shit passed. It's 11 grand. That's not bad. You can do better, but... We'll click the like. We'll click continue. Go to free mode. Now here's where we can... At least now we're downtown, okay? We're in where you can find stuff to blow up. So this appears to be the dealio is you have to call, basically, you know, bribe the cops by calling Lester and then blow up five things. And then, you know, that's the last of my daily missions here, and then I'll get the 25 grand and the 3,000 RP or whatever and call it good. If it ever loads. Stop looking at me, Securo Serve. And I don't care if Team Bad Touch delivers the container. Where's my car?
What's up, pal? Okay, I will take care of it.
It's expensive to do. Can we do it in three?
Don't worry, man. It's gonna make you a fail.
Be a spectator. That's how it's gone for the last 50 times. I'm just a spectator. They're already active. You're just a spectator. Spectating. Or you have this, the load screen of death. After this, though, I think I will switch servers to again. and he said, "All right, me, Mr. Last Man. Oh no, we got somebody else here." Okay, well, I definitely turn off the radio. Vantage 7. Right, three of us. Snudnyep Landry. Oh, this is one of his custom ones, I guess. Of the bookmark it. Class Super. Race type standard, two laps. Funny, this is like 900 miles. It's like, you know, it's not 2.66 kilometers, which is still a pretty long race. Have to run 5 kilometers here. We're all joined, 15 seconds at most. Let's see if we can beat Mr. Last Man. Is Destroyer last place on? No, it's not. Okay. Slipstreaming is on, custom vehicles on. That means we're going to be rocking the Black Knight custom entity, yes. Alright, check out the school teacher over here. That's kind of neat, man. Ready to play. Will we be racing two X-80s? That's different. Well, there's an X-80. And, no, somebody's got their custom. Okay, we're gonna have to bookmark this one. This is a troll track if there ever was. Oh no! You have to make it past the... past the windmills. I commit suicide and then got out of the car? What the hell does that work? Well, this is... Oh, well... You have to, really. Oh, no, this is... This I applaud you, Mr. Last Place. This is a troll track for everyone. Troll track? Love me a troll track. Screw with people. I have no chance of doing anything. Crunch. Fall. Respawn. It's gonna be respawn before we blow up. No, we landed it, but not gonna do you much good here. You get back up on this. Oh dear. Whoa. What's? I tried to rotate it all the way through. Oh, well, hey, thanks for turning me around. All right. Yeah, we're bookmarking this one. This is just... Supercar is not going to help you on this. This is... I can do just as well. I can do just as well in my own. Oh, jeepers. My Rhapsody is what I was going to say. I can time this. Yeah, at least I got the checkpoint. Respawn me! There's two laps of this. Sick person. Whoa! Whoa, back! Whoa, no! Thank you. back if it is control traffic. Because I try to save every track. IGN crew. What is bookmark job? There it is. Yes. Bookmark that. Give it a like. Gotta love a troll track. We'll continue. No, I'm not doing it again. Thank you, sign up. Why did I sign up for this? Oh, it's rolled right into 4 of 4. We continue. This is an off-road class 2-lap standard. Do I have to do anything? No, they're still inviting. Oh dearie my, is this as much a troll track? It almost has to be. I don't speak Russian, but this up here says, or it says, Toka Nova, that says, you are about to be trolled. 13 seconds, we'll see how badly. Now in this case, I'll probably take the motorcycle, because the motorcycles always seem to win. Love the Cubs, I love my Dubsa. Love this and that. Everybody's still in, but. We can do the Liberty. Oh, yes, we'll have to do the Liberator. Why? Because it's that day. It's Independence Day, it's July 4th. How can we not do the monster truck? Dressed as I am. Thank you.
get there.
Hard slam.
There you go.
See if it'll motorboat itself.
Did not finish. Can we bookmark the dub? Yes, we have to save that track. Now, does this go right around the number 1 of 4? He dumps you right out. In which case, I'm gonna take a break for a little while. And... go on a different server. Actually, is there any way I could take a break and leave the game and then end up back on this server? That'd be pretty unlikely. But anything can happen on Independence Day, right? Happy 4th of July, ladies and gentlemen. I appear to be caught into the land of load screen death again. And while we stare at the Sakura serve eye on Independence Day, ironically enough, this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night.